The Purple Panthers are back on the practice field, and for the third straight season, will be led by quarterback Trevor Knight. Now a senior, Trevor's been a starter since his sophomore year, turning in some impressive numbers last season. He rushed for over 1,100 yards and 18 touchdowns, while throwing for over 1,700 yards and 13 scores.
I mean, I think he leads our team well. I think he helps, he complements the offense and runs the offense really well overall.
Trevor's command of the offense shouldn't be surprising, considering his father is the coach. Scott Knight has been Trevor's coach since Pop Warner.
It's a little different, you know, but he's more coaching the offensive line, so I don't see him that often.
You know, being taught football since he was a young kid and some continuity, I think that's a big part of it is the continuity. But I mean, he's got great mentors and Kip Jackson and Nick Audley.
Trevor's combination of size and athletic ability piqued the interest of several colleges. He had scholarship offers already from UMass, Albany, and UNH. He chose the Wildcats.
I love the coaches there a lot. They're really good guys. I really like the school up there. They have a really nice school. And just get to play Division I football in my home state is a perfect opportunity.
With his college selection already made, Trevor can relax a bit, but still wants to improve and lead the Panthers back to the playoffs. Best of luck to Trevor Knight, this week's hometown hero.